Let me introduce a new podcast, Confessions of the Hangman, Canada's history with the death penalty. We Canadians have a long and perilous path of destruction that is rarely spoken of. Our historical flirtation with capital punishment. The public record officially reads that only 40 people, including one woman, were hanged in Canada from 1860 to 1866. And after Confederation, 1,533 death sentences were passed between 1867 and 1976, resulting in the execution of 691 men and 11 women.